the great Jackie Chan. Let me tell you my story. Working with a living legend was amazing. A living legend. Every day I couldn't wait to come on the set to see Jackie Chan. I was late most of the time, but when I got there, Jackie was there waiting with his legs crossed saying, "Where's Chris Tucker? We are late," you know. But he didn't complain, you know, he knew I was this young kid who, you know, didn't know his lines, but he went with the flow. Jackie, it was just an honor working with you, and I can't wait to work with you again. And you work with so many other actors too. You made a lot of people rich, Jackie. A lot of people rich. No, but honestly, working with Jackie got me global notoriety too, from the Rush Hour movies you might have seen. Automatically working with a global star like Jackie Chan. So I was blessed. And I thank you for that, Jackie. Thank you for blessing me on that front. But Jackie, I love you, man. You're a part of me. I thank you, Sheshe, and congratulations. And I'm so thrilled and honored to be a part of this, to present to you my good friend, Jackie Chan, with the honorary Oscar. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Jackie Chan.
Academy Award. I still can't believe I'm standing here. It's a dream. Long time ago, every year when I watch Oscar with my dad, sometimes with my mom, my dad always said, "Son, you get so many movie awards in the world, when are you get one of these?" Then I just look at my dad, ha, ha, ha. There, I only make comedy action movies. Many years later, I come to Hollywood, meeting with some big studio director, my friend's house, Stallone's house. That was 23 years ago. I see these little things in his house. I touched it, I kissed it, I smelled it. I believe still have my fingerprints in the cupboard. Then I thought to myself, I really want one. Finally, Sherry calls. I said, "Are you sure?" After 56 years film industry, making more than 200 films, I break so many bones. Finally, this is mine. I want to thank you, Hong Kong, incredible city, my hometown, my hood, who made me, China, my country, proud to be Chinese. Thank you, Hollywood, for all those years teaching me so many things and also make me a little bit famous. And I thank you, my family, my wife, Joanne, my son, JC, especially Jackie Chan stunt team. This year is the Jackie Chan stunt team 40 years anniversary. And all the friends, thank you. From the bottom of my heart. And ladies and gentlemen, and also distinguished guests, and Academy Motion Picture Art and Science, thank you. And I want to thank you, who should I thank you? And I forget. And I still have some dialogue. I forget what I say, should I say. I don't know. It's an honor to be here. It's my honor. Thank you. Thank you. Last not least, millions of thanks to all my friends, fans around the world, because you, I have a reason